In this video, I'll be showing you how to fix your chat settings prevent you from sending messages in Roblox. Start by going to the Roblox website and sign in, or open the Roblox app on your PC. On the website, go up to the right and click the gear icon, then select Settings. Head over to the side and select the Privacy option. If you're using the Roblox application, then select the More option on the side. Then head to the middle and select Settings and open the Privacy settings. Now find the Account Restrictions option and turn it off if it isn't already. Enter your parental PIN if asked, then click the Unlock button. Now go down to the Communication options. Select the Communication drop menu and select Default. This should change your Roblox settings below. If you are only having issues with the in-game text chat, then the only setting that matters is the Who Can Text Chat With Me option. You will want to set this to Everyone. However, if you're having other issues, then make sure the Who Can Message Me and Who Can Text Chat With Me in App options are both set to Friends or an above option. Close the settings and load into an experience. The Your Chat Settings Prevent You From Sending Messages in Roblox issue will now be fixed. Please leave a like if you found the video helpful.